Balloon Sinuplasty by Dr. Christopher Chang. Produced by Fauquier ENT Consultants of Warrenton, Virginia. Here we are inside the right nasal cavity about to perform a balloon sinuplasty of the right frontal sinus. Right now, the guide is being positioned to allow a probe to identify the opening into the right frontal sinus. When the opening of the right frontal sinus is identified, the guide wire is then threaded completely into the sinus cavity. The balloon catheter is then threaded through the guide, following the path of the guide wire into the frontal sinus cavity. Once the balloon catheter is properly positioned, it is then inflated. After about 3 seconds, the balloon is deflated and then removed. This method allows for enlarging the opening into the frontal sinus cavity without causing any mucosal or bony damage. This allows for faster recovery and minimizes any potential scar formation in the future. Here we are in the left nasal cavity about to perform a balloon sinuplasty of the left maxillary sinus. The guide is now being positioned so that the guide wire can be threaded into the opening of the maxillary sinus cavity. The guide wire is now being passed. Once positioning is confirmed with the guide wire, the balloon catheter is then threaded in as well. Once the balloon is properly positioned, the balloon is then inflated to enlarge the opening into the maxillary sinus cavity. The balloon is then repositioned inferiorly to maximize the opening into the maxillary sinus cavity. Once the procedure is completed, the catheter is then removed. Compared to traditional sinus surgery, there is less trauma and less risk incurred with this procedure.